Retainers are made of wires, clasps, and acrylic, which are utilized for holding teeth in place after braces or other orthodontic appliances have been removed. A Holly retainer is a removable retainer made of colored acrylic and wire. The acrylic rests on the palate behind the teeth. The wire fits snugly along the front of the teeth, holding the teeth into position. At first, your retainers may feel slightly bulky and your speech may be a bit impaired, causing a slight lisp. In a few days, speech usually returns to normal as you become accustomed to your retainer. Initially, your retainer may also cause your teeth to feel a bit sore and the tissue on the roof of your mouth may become tender. This won't last long, typically 2 to 3 days. Since retainers are removable, their use and care is entirely dependent upon you, the patient. Strict attention to instructions is absolutely necessary. Your retainer should be worn at all times except when eating, brushing, participating in contact sports, or swimming. When your retainer or retainers are not in your mouth, they should be kept in their case. Do not put them on top of a table where they can be dropped or left behind, or in a pocket where they may be easily cracked. Keep them away from dogs as they have a tendency to chew them if given the opportunity. If you must take your retainer out of your mouth, be sure to never wrap them in a paper towel, napkin, or tissue. This is the most common way of losing a retainer. Your retainer should be cleaned after each meal and before going to bed. Retainers can be cleaned with your regular toothbrush and toothpaste. Before placing the cleaned retainers in your mouth, be sure you thoroughly brush your teeth. If the retainer or your teeth are not kept clean, an irritation of the gums may result, and this can be serious. If plaque builds up on the retainer over time, it will dry and harden on the retainer like tartar and will be difficult to remove with a brush. Denture cleaners or a combination of vinegar and water are effective in removing this tartar. When using a denture cleaner, follow the directions on the package. Remember not to leave the retainer in the cleaner for longer than 10 minutes. Use once a week if needed.